continuously. I never went for anything else. I established companies because of this consistency. So 300 minutes multiplied by 300 is the whooping big number. I think this math is very clear. So this 90,000 minute can change your life. Nobody is ever talking about this 300-301 approach. 300 minutes each day. Don't care about anything. And just do for 300 days. Then meet me. That what that goal you could achieve or not. And that wonderful transformation can happen in your life. That is this management principle screen part. That all these principles are very organically interrelated. That could be ACR principle, that could be 5H principle or 6H, or that could be ABCDE or 300-301. Only implement this much and we'll see how your life changes. And people, they get stuck inside their emotion. Most of the people, they get stuck inside emotion. You never accept that your angers, the culprit is you, never the outside. You blame others. So what question you should ask when you are in anger? He is responsible, she is responsible, she is responsible. No. What am I not accepting? Ask when you are in anger. When you are in anger, what am I not accepting? Because of that you are anger. Oh, I am not accepting. Oh, expectation. This. Fix it, anger will change to forgive. Forgive it. There are balao. God bless you. You live your life. Oh, I am struck in that moment. What you are not accepting? Jealous. You are somewhere jealous. What am I not accepting about these people? Oh, he's having good car, I am not happy. Accept it. Wow. You could have 3-4 more cars. So if this guy can have 3-4 more cars, why can't I have? Converted jealousy to motivation. In life, all your negative energies because one thing, you are not accepting. Whatever, the equation is like this. Whatever emotion you have plus acceptance is positive energy. Whatever emotion you have plus non-acceptance, guaranteed negative energy. You will die with your thing. I never anger with anybody. My wife, my daughter, never, ever. I accept everything. Wow, beautiful. Yesterday my daughter, she took crayons and different item and inside a heating pan, he was experimenting. Complete that pot was thrown out. I thought, wow, beautiful. You are a future scientist. So always you have to appreciate people and never ever scold anybody. Never. Because not required. We have to understand what is your emotion. Must accept it. Positive energy guaranteed. Whenever you are in tension, ask one thing. What am I not accepting? What am I not accepting? What am I not accepting? You get the point? Oh, this is the culprit. I am saying this is fellow, that fellow, this fellow. Converted immediately to positive energy. Your jealousy. Whomever you are jealousy today, just check the list. What I am not accepting about these people? Oh, beautiful car. Oh, she is having beautiful wife. She is having beautiful husband. Oh, that is the problem. Accept it. You have a beautiful wife. So I can have also. Right. So when you accept it, you can have. You have a beautiful husband, you can also have. So you are jealous because of not other people. You are jealous because you are not accepting something. This is the equation, man. Will it help you? Immediately implement. This is not a motivation talk. This is about implement today and get the result. Immediately. Now, right now, implement. If you are somebody in tension, ask not because of whom I am in tension, because of what I am not accepting. Only culprit is you are not accepting. Non-acceptance creates negative energy. Acceptance immediately. I guarantee life's whatever principle, whatever emotion you have, acceptance can convert to positive. You are frustrated. Why am I frustrated? What I am not accepting? Ask this thing. Don't blame people. You blame people. So, this equation once you fit today in your life, you will just smile like me. Never tension. I don't take care. People crash in car crash, I dance. People crash in car crash, I dance literally. You ask my people, I dance. People die, I dance. I don't take tension. So, because only one thing I don't compromise is positive. Each time, I'll be in my mood positively. I can't compromise that. For all these nonsense people, I cannot trade my happiness. I never trade my happiness. people scold me, wow. When somebody is scolding, I lop at them. They are really irritated. When people scold me, my wife sometimes scolds me, I laughed at her. She is confused. What is this man? Completely. Now change. She never scolded. 14 years marriage, but she never scolded. Sometimes she was scolding me, I laughed at her. Wow. Scold me more. Scold me more. So, this is the whole thing. That this one thing, if you change, your life will change. You will be a billionaire today. What is your, you know, worth? Your worth is this. Not bank balance. When you sleep, nothing is there. You don't remember who is your who. And when you are calm also, you don't care about what you have. What is your asset? I am a billionaire because of my mind. Beautiful mind. I never trade my happiness. Whatever the reason. I don't trade my happiness in any cost. Always I want to be positive. Not because I want to read a book, a positive, how to be positive. No. I know the principle that I accept everything which is not changeable. Suppose. You are going somewhere, suddenly rain came. Somebody suggested you would have brought umbrella. How you would have brought? Life is a bakery, you will go like this home and brought the umbrella. Already not there umbrella. Enjoy the rain, thanks. That's it. Accept it. Accept the unchangeable. But people scream, umbrella not there, what nonsense, all this. Don't do. Next day when you brought umbrella, it was not raining, well, what nonsense, I waited all these things. So accept it. So life is not about how you want it. Life is about some unchangeable thing out there. World is all about which you cannot change. Can you change everything? The sun is rising in this, so you have a button, rises in west. No. So 99.9 anything you cannot change. That is accept it. And fool people, what they say, oh, why is not happening in my way? And immediate non-acceptance guarantees negative energy. I guarantee you, whatever, how much you earn, I don't care. You need to be a beautiful human being and a beautiful professional only because of this principle. And this principle is ECR principle. Accept the unchangeable, which you cannot change. First ask when your intention, can I change this? Already something broken. One glass is broken. Can I change it and rewind and life and again make it perfect? No. Then should I should accept it. Yes, as a wise man. Okay. Change the changeable. Advise him, please hold the glass properly next time. Please take care. Papa is paying money. I did it. Next time again, see through. Change all the glass to fiber glass. So this is the, remove yourself from that scenario. Don't use glass. So one incident, when people came to me, because I do counseling, people counseling, marriage counseling. So people came, one husband, wife came and told thousand things bad about her, about this. So my wife presses the toothpaste in center. That's the problem. You are a recruiting board and Air Force India having some ISO standard wife that she should press here and there. So you purchase another toothpaste, you use another toothpaste. Or no, you are not like that. Your wife could be like anything, but I need a very regulated wife. So like, okay. From today, what do you do? I was very upset. So you do one thing, one day, you use your toothpaste and you just dance, keep that toothpaste at center and dance here. This is my toothpaste, I'm dancing. This is none of your business. So life is like that if you are a problematic mind, non-acceptant mind, you can see everything as problem. I see every damn negative thing you give, I convert to positive, right now. Any negative thing in the world you give me for experimenting, I'll convert to positive, right? Because I accept it. So this is the whole thing of the today's objective, that bring SER principle to your life where you will be beautiful, healthy. Why healthy with the SER principle? Because when you are happy, your dopamine hormone secretes. And when you are tense, cortisol. So what cortisol is? Cortisol is a fight and run hormone where the muscles will be tightened. That is somewhere tiger is there, so whatever, my muscles will be tight. So all the time when you are anger, even there is no tiger, that hormones are secreted and creating cancer and anxiety and lots of problems. So I don't have any chance in my life to give a cortisol place. So dopamine secretes and will be happy man. So this principle will be a foundation in your life where you can implement this now, not today, now. You can implement right now this principle and test it. If it is not working, tell me. If it is working, just accept it, implement it and change your life. Right? So any question you want to ask? Understood the principle?
Yes.
So anything, if you want to ask me questions, you ask me. Any question about anything. I discuss this thing. So I can guide you. Any question? Anybody have? Any questions? Understood what I discussed?
Sir, afternoon mein morning kyun bola? Kyun bole?
That is the whole thing people taught you. So when I met you for the first time, this is morning for me, right? Why should I worry about afternoon or night? When I meet people night also, good morning, happy morning, wonderful morning. So it's not about when I meet you. It is about what time is it. We started the thing now. I'm starting here. So that is morning. Morning is something starting of a cycle. So I should not use good afternoon. So because you follow people. So many people, you see that, okay, how are you? I'm fine. So what is the meaning of that? Very casual. But I said, very happy morning. You need to be happy. So like that, you need to see the world, not like how people are doing, but when you start something, you can start as a morning. This is just an analogy. Okay?